Hey everyone, I'm Mark Tennant from edwardscom.net, and this is your A Slice a Day. Every day we take a piece of content, be it an article, a blog post, maybe a short video, or a podcast, we present it here. We give you a few takeaways and some relevant links, and we'll let you get on with your day. So today's article is coming from a gentleman by the name of Dan Shewan. Dan is a freelance nonfiction writer, but he also has a blog. And recently he penned an article on his blog, and I like this one. It's called 5 Productivity Tips and Tools for the Lazy Content Marketer. So what I really like about the article, first of all, the tips are good, but what really is nice and pretty cool, Dan offers up a tool with each tip. There's 5 tips and various tools that he offers, but we're going to go through 2 of them right here that I like. Number 3, be ruthlessly organized. So when you're writing an article or blog post, it usually takes a little bit longer to find maybe some text quotes that you want, maybe some multimedia, maybe some images and so forth. You know, if you're going to be efficient, you've got to be good and you've got to be fast. And a tool to help you with that is Evernote's Web Clipper. It's an awesome plugin for your Chrome browser. It allows you to easily capture anything on the web and across multiple devices as well. You know, text, multimedia, images, whatever. It can capture anything. It is an awesome tool from an awesome platform, the Evernote folks. Check it out, evernote.com/webclipper. And of course, we'll have a link to that in the show notes as well. And number 5 is conquer your to-do list. So probably the one thing that a lot of us have in common is the inability to multitask effectively, or at least I do anyway. I kind of suck at multitasking. And a great, useful tool for that is called Todoist. And the website is todoist.com. Not a great name, I guess, but it's advertised as the world's most powerful to-do list. And like Clipper, it is Todoist is able to, you know, sync across multiple platforms. It has a paid version, which is really, really robust. It's a very, very powerful management tool. $29 annually, money well spent if you're looking for that type of tool. And there's also a free version, and you can find it at Todoist.com. And if you're looking for something maybe that's not as powerful as that, and maybe you want something just for your phone and a free app, I got one for you. It's Any.do. And your tasks anywhere, anytime it can manage. Dan mentions he uses it every day. I'm going to be trying it here soon. You could use it as a daily planner. You could use it for list management. You could use it to create notes, add comments, upload files. It's very cool and it's very free. That's Any.do. Well, check out the article from Dan. We have the link in our show notes. Once again, 5 productivity tips and tools for the lazy content marketer. And if you have an article that you've read or maybe one you're penning and you want us to feature it here, send me an email, mark@edwardscom.net. We'll take a look at it and maybe we'll feature it here for you. And that's it. Episode number 5 of A Slice a Day is in the books. Until tomorrow.